windy back there. It's windy. How you doing?
How are you?
Hello.
No way.
I may have freaked out a little bit when Rob Zombie walked out. I may have.
It's Rob Zombie.
You know, everybody's going to be doing skulls this time. Ours has to stand out because it tells the best story.
So well.
On this piece, I used modeling chocolate. Then I covered it with a layer of fondant because you can really hand paint fondant beautifully. This is a big risk. If I slip up or if paint drips, then, you know, there's no time to correct
that. So Dia de los Muertos is about honoring people who have passed. So we've decided to pay homage to Johnny Cash. Starting with the pulled sugar ring of fire on the bottom. We've got the guitar on his head and in his eyes, they called June Carter Cash the wildwood flower. So I put flowers in there. And, you know, his cigarette.
Miles.
Fantastic design. It's keeping in the Dia de los Muertos theme perfectly. I really like the fact that you stained the little decorative carving you've done around the pumpkin red. That really ties it together. It's fantastic.
All of your skills are highlighted in a very consistent way and cohesive way. I can see that it's really well thought out.
It's amazing. I love everything about it. I think the main thing I love, though, is the paint job. It has the Day of the Dead paint job that's so iconic. This totally nails it. I mean, it's phenomenal.
Thank you, Bling Bats. Congratulations. The third time is indeed the charm.
In this piece, I'll be responsible for making the faces for the two main characters.
Yeah. Bling Bats, how's it going?
Hey.
Tell us.
We wanted to do a vampire zombie thing from another era because vampires and zombies live forever. The concept we come up with for this one is sort of a Marie Antoinette era vampire versus zombie. We have modeling chocolate faces, spun sugar hair, pulled sugar ribbons. There's cake in her dress. And then our frame is all made from a deconstructed pumpkin.
So Shinmin, let's talk about the display.
It is absolutely gorgeous, super artistic. Again, you guys have it down with the colors and...
I think it's beautifully executed. I love the whole shadow box presentation. The pumpkins you've worked into your pumpkin frame are just fantastic. Great design elements.
The main thing I like about it is that it looks of one person made it.
Team Bling Bats, your stylized yet spooky oil display blew the judges away, making you today's winner.
We are entering the final battle of Halloween Wars. This is a chance of a lifetime.